Okay, sorry about that. That's, I was eating some Doritos for the video. Okay, welcome back with another video. And today I'm going to bring food to class. That's the one I was eating. But yeah, let's go on to this video. I'm in school. Well, since it's time for the test, I just need to get one of my pencils. There you go. Not pencils. These things. Well, time for the test. This one's easy. I'm hungry. I didn't eat breakfast this morning. Let me just go get some food. I smell some Doritos. Oh, JC, this is last for some. Can I have some Doritos, please? Fine, I'll give you some Doritos that you don't tell a teacher. Okay. Give me a container. Thank you. Thank you. After eating them, she didn't give me enough. I'm going to tell the teacher. Yes? JC brought chips to school. I can see there. Don't bring chips to school. Put them away. I'm going to see if you do that ever again. Fine. What do you want now in your don't tell teacher? I want some more chips. Fine, give me an... Oh, you already gave me. Okay. Here's a whole bag. I'll just get some of some. She gave me the little bag. Thank you. Okay. 2 + 2 = 4. And then in JC's place. I guess I only have these. That's pretty good. Now I want to tell the teacher. Miss, she took the bag from me. Now she's eating all of it. The person is Amy. You should put that away. Can you please give me some Doritos? Fine, I'll give you the whole bag. Let me just get my container. Here. Thank you. you. Yummy. Can't believe she gave me a whole bar of things. I finished the class. When I got tailed out, and it always passed to the whole class. We got in trouble. You will pay for this. Since they gave me the burrito bag, time to eat it. The next day, she gave me back my Dorito bag. Well, I sat home. I still have my container. I'm gonna press the button. More Doritos. Here's some containers. Here we go. We should pass it on all the classes. Finally, mine almost spilled on my desk.
Miss, can I open the windows? Okay, sure.
Let me just go on to the test. Thank you. You're welcome. Be quiet. With the finger. Hashtag got some Doritos with the test. Totes fun. What do you see? Well, everyone's thankful now. But that was the end of the video. I didn't know what to wear for all the kids. I only found glasses, and that's all. And this. I bought this, but this is actually fake. See, it's not touchable bubble. Well, yeah, see you guys. Bye, and have a great day. And watch more Unicorn Squad so you can get a shout out. And also, I'm giving a shout out to, because this guy or girl, I don't know. He's very nice. So, okay. Shout out to Immorta and Baby FNAF Luxy Jolly and the Lori Mouse. So that it is for today, and see you. I need to upload this video.